at 222 pounds of Canada for each Vechon.
The WWE Universe lost a beloved member of our family with the passing of Hall of Famer Maurice Mad Dog Vachon. A Canadian icon, Maurice Vachon first drew national attention during the 1948 Olympic Games. In 1950, Vachon turned professional, body slamming his way to superstardom with a blatant disregard for the rules, adopting the persona Mad Dog.
I'm gonna be so happy to tear him from lip to lip.
Vachon fighting.
Look, is he relentless or is he relentless?
The gravelly-voiced Vachon won 5 AWA World Heavyweight Championships, along with several tag team titles, many alongside his brother, Paul the Butcher.
All the glory that goes with the championship of the world is ours.
One of the most feared wrestlers of all time, and one of the most iconic personalities to ever grace the squared circle.
The crowd has gone wild, and their hero, Mad Dog Vachon.
Maurice Mad Dog Vachon will live on forever in the hearts and memories of the entire WWE Universe.